altura.
Y que además un hombre aguerrido, muy chavito, 19 añitos nada más este Teófimo. Y mira ya el contacto, la fuerza de este chamacón. Ahí el conteo de protección.
De medirse con cualquier persona, que cualquier peleador que le ponga.
Ya va por el tijuanense. En dos ocasiones le repite la mano derecha diciendo al que no le gusta el pinolillo, le restamos dos jícaras y lo hace bailar sopa de caracol en el cuadrilátero. El tijuanense aturdido por los embates, la garra, la candela y la fuerza del hondureño que peleó en el 2016 en Río de Janeiro por el país catracho. Vaya mano derecha volada y cuidado. El poder sin duda Israel lo tiene y ahí golpe a la zona blanda, Para afuera, protector bucal. Y era todo, decía Jay Navy, Knockout, knockout, knockout. No se puede levantar, nos demuestra Teófimo que puede pegar no solamente al...
Very sharp tonight.
Lead left hand getting the intention. Silva knows that right hand that you said he would be targeting Timmy. Oh, and he floors him with a lunging left hook.
This kid maybe is...
This fight's not going to go too much longer.
Silva is taking and taking and taking. Big shot, big shot. Crumbles him to the ground.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine.
The replay. There's Lopez attacking him. Silva as he goes backwards. Not letting him off the hook. He knows he's hurt. Dominating fashion. Drops Silva with the left hook. The same punch he landed earlier. Wow, right around that guard. Check that out. Explosive power.
Eyes wide open and taking it all in.
This is real speed here. You see how Silva backs straight up with his hands down. Lopez took advantage of that. And landed some hard shots over the top of Silva.
Let's check in with Bernardo.
Teofimo Lopez, according to his father, has been doing all of this damage, even with the right hand that he injured in the first round.
Again he goes down, and this fight is over.
Wow.
A little Fortnite celebration, and watch out for the backflip.
Uh-oh.
Showstopper. Maybe we'll want to get rid of the arguably. Take us through it, Tim Bradley.
There it is. Target practice. He knew he was hurt from the fifth round. He just attacked him from the opening bell in the sixth. That's what you do when you have a guy hurt. Especially in the round before. You come right out the gate and you see what he's made of. Lopez did a good job right there in recognizing that this guy was done and finishing him in good fashion. Dominant performance by Lopez. There he is. Showmanship. There's the backflip.
He did the Fortnite dance, and then he did his signature backflip. He has been doing that since he was 8 years old. He says, I've always been a show-off. Has he ever? Let's make it official.
11 years and 2 months. Teofimo Lopez, 2 years and 1 month. Lopez, 9 years younger. Lopez lands a right hand, so much of the hype for so long tonight. And the buildup, and he comes out wailing away with a big right hand and a good combination.
Oh, this might be early night.
Lopez, goes Menard. Oh my God, a knockout in the first round. A thunderous right hand and a backflip by Lopez, Brooklyn made. Wow.
He bags it up.
Oh. Body, right hook to the body, give himself some space, and came with the overhand right on his chin.
Timber, boom.
My goodness.
When you see that.
El uppercut, perdón, de izquierda, de la misma manera que trabaja el de derecha, y observa ese pampanazo que lleva a Magdaleno a la lona.
Aquí es, ya, mira, aquí ya. Es donde comienza ¿sí? a acabarse la pelea, literalmente, faltando solo 16 segundos.
Uno,
para que
dos.
Ya en el séptimo, esta fue la primera caída en el séptimo. Cuando, ah no, ya la segunda, cuando faltaba un poquito menos de 2 minutos.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time. 1 minute, 13 seconds in round number two. Our referee in charge, David Field, stops the contest. He is the winner by way of technical knockout. He is still undefeated. And the new IBF lightweight champion of the world, Teofimo Lopez.
The belt is his at 22 years old, 15-0, 12 knockouts.